Hi students, welcome to my channel. My name is Suvarna. Today I am going to explain the question in exercise 12.1 in the application of trigonometry. If you want before sums, go to the description box. I am providing link in the description. Now let's get into video. See the fourth question. Length of the shadow of a 50 meter high pole 5 root 3 meter at 7 o'clock in the morning. Then what is the angle of elevation of the sun rays with the ground at that time? What is this question meaning? Length of the shadow of a high pole is 15 meter. Here one high pole is there. This length is 15 meter. This shadow is 5 root 3 meter. This is the shadow of the this pole. So this is the 5 root 3 meter at 7 o'clock in the morning. So join these two points. Here one right angle triangle is formed. The names are OAB. This is the OAB right angle triangle. What are the given values? OA. OA is the height of the high pole. Height is 15 meter. Next one. Shadow is AB equal to 5 root 3 meter. 5 root 3 meter. We need to find out the angle of elevation. So we need to find out the angle. So what are the given values here? Opposite side is there and adjacent side is there. So formula is opposite side by adjacent side equal to tan theta. Here opposite side value is the 15 meter. Adjacent side value is the 5 root 3 meter. Tan theta value we don't know. Here 5 ones are 5, 5 threes are 15. So 3 by root 3 equal to tan theta. 3 means 3 equal to root 3 into root 3. Now substitute this one. Root 3 into root 3 by root 3. Root 3, root 3 get cancelled. Equal to tan theta. Root 3 means tan 60 degrees. Equal to tan theta. Tan and get cancelled. Theta equal to 60 degrees. This is the answer. Angle of elevation is theta equal to 60 degrees. This is the answer. So the angle of elevation of the sun rays with the ground at the time of 7 o'clock is 60 degrees. Okay na? This is the answer. Have you understand this question? If you like my video, please subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon. Thank you. Thanks for watching.